What's happening?
There's Glamour Woman.
That's right.
Glamour Woman.
How y'all doing?
Good.
All
right.
He said, he knows you're not cold today.
No, I'm good today. But I still got my covering on.
Hey, Brother Perry.
Yes, sir.
When I go home, I'm going to put on some of those shorts.
Yes, sir.
Nothing wrong with that.
All right, I'm hearing that. Y'all doing all right?
Yes.
Headed up to Williamsburg? Okay.
Right,
trying to
mercy
to y'all.
She,
tell
doctor
we asked about
her. She's making a list and checking it twice. Well, let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you.
Thank you.
We bless you. We thank you, Lord, for this wonderful couple, Lord. This couple that over the years, Lord, has shown us faithfulness, Lord. Have lain and depended on you. Every storm, every battle, no matter what they've been through, Lord, we cause them to go stronger, that they can go deeper and richer. So continue to bless them with good health, bless their daughter, bless their family, Lord, bless everything in their hands are assigned to them. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. God bless you.
Much love to them. God bless you.
Thank you.
Amen.
Appreciate it. I get some laughter. Thank you for the laughter.
Oh, good.
Oh, I've been laughing. Oh my God, I've been laughing so hard.
What's up?
Good morning.
Hey, what's going on, family?
How you doing?
I'm doing well. How about yourself? How you doing, Mom? Looking beautiful as ever. Good to see you. How you doing?
All right.
So what's the good word? All right then. I'll take it and run with that. Heavenly Father.
Thank you, God.
Spirit of the living God. All fresh. Holy Spirit, we thank you, Lord, because you're no stranger to this man. Because you have been leading and guiding. You have been leading them into all truth. You have let them be a blessing in prayer, through fasting, through discernment. So, Lord, I pray that those gifts that you are giving them, that, Lord, that you would allow them to increase so that they continue to be a blessing. Thank you for my mother in Christ. I thank you, Lord, because she's been steadfast and unmovable. You've been keeping her safe. Lord, you've been keeping her well.
Thank you.
Whatever their assignment is, that you allow them to complete it.
Yes, God.
In Jesus' name.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Amen.
Love you guys.
Amen.
All right. She know what to do. She's been coming over through. How you doing? Good to see you.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Did you do video too?
Not that much, no.
Okay. Not like you ball.
No.
Okay. Well, that's good. That's good. Your family doing all right? Well, that's good. That's good. It gives me joy seeing you stroll through here every Sunday.
Amen.
Don't stop.
Amen.
Keep going.
Amen.
All right. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord. We thank you for a freshness of the Holy Spirit. I thank you, Lord, that you're touching her heart. That even though I can't see her full face, I see in her eyes a hunger for you, Lord. A hunger for everything that you have set aside for her and her family's life. So, Spirit of the Living God, fall fresh on the parents involved. Fall fresh on the family, Lord. Open doors. Lord, I pray, Lord, anything that will come in their way, that you blow it down. That they might complete what you decide for them to do. In Jesus' name,
amen.
God bless you. All right, much love to you. All right, have a good day.
Be blessed.
Yay! What's up next?
Yes, thank you.
No woods like the redwoods.
Woo-hoo! find out shortly.
I'm going to find out shortly?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to take that by faith. Maybe you put it on Facebook.
All right.
Let's pray.
Heavenly
Father, they come as an empty pitcher before a full count. They come for an infill. They come, Lord, because they want to be used by you. Used to speak to dry bones and dry situations. So that, Lord, when they speak, Lord, that stuff will come together. Not for their glory, but for your glory. And because you're blessing them, the overflow will fall on their son, fall on the grandchildren. The overflow will fall at the family members. Fall on Brother Ramsey's mother. Lord, in the name of Jesus, keep her safe. Lord, keep her vital. Keep her just strong in the Lord and the power of God. We thank you for that, Lord. They're getting closer together than they've ever been before. So in Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you.
Love you, God. Well, let's pray. Heavenly Father, this has been a good day.
Yes, God. Thank you, God.
A wonderful day.
Thank you, God.
We thank you, Lord.
Thank you, God.
Lord, this is an unexpected blessing.
Thank you, God.
So we don't work for blessing.
Thank you, God.
We work to please.
Thank you, God.
So fall fresh.
Thank you, God.
For my brothers and my
thank
sisters.
Thank you, God.
Lord, continue to anoint them.
Thank you, God.
Continue to appoint them.
Thank you, God.
Continue to let them complete their assignment.
Thank you, God.
Continue to let Katrina finish her education.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, continue to let her grow stronger.
Yes, God. Thank you, God.
Yes,
Lord.
Thank you, Lord, for letting her have joy in her retirement.
Thank you,
Lord, she's more purposeful now than ever before. Bless my friends, Lord, for what greater sermons, for greater insight, for greater anointing. We thank you, Lord. Let us speak to the wind and let the winds go from the north, the south, the east, to the west. Let us prophesy to our own and let them live. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.